Hello everyone, my name is Shamsud Josiah and today I will discuss about layer in Inkscape. And this is the part of my tutorial series about Inkscape. If you haven't seen the previous videos, I strongly recommend you to see those videos and after that you come this video. So let's move. What is layer? How's org? I'll discuss you about everything about layer. You must know about layer. So let's see how it's work. So go to Inkscape and here you see everything as default and I will discuss about this layer menu and what is it. So let's see. For that we need to go to this layer tool option. So go to the right hand side. If you haven't seen this bar on right hand side, you need to do is go to view and make sure it is white. If you on custom, you will show it in top of your Inkscape artboard. And if you do it white, then it will show you in right hand side. In right hand side, just carefully see this icon, view layer icon. You can also press shift control L. So I'm just double clicking on it and you see the layer menu is pop up. So I'm just making it little bit bigger so you can easily understand. Let's create a layer. I'm going to use shape tool, rectangular and square shape. I'm just creating a basic square shape. For example, I'm making it in layer 1 and I want to make one more layer. So how can I do it? I can just do it by plus option or create a new layer, or I can also do this by going to the menu and layer menu and add layer option. So go to layer 2. I just lock this layer on. Just see this lock sign in the side of layer on option. Just click here and go to the second layer and I am going to create one more shape. Let's make it orange. It's perfect. You can see the black shape, the covering by orange shape. So I am going to create one more shape. This time I will make it here. See that the green rectangle is top of the all of them. Below the green you can see this orange. On the bottom of the all of them you can see it's black. We can't select it. You see, I can select orange, I can select green, but we can select this black. Why this is happening? Because we locked our layer. If I unlock it, I can select it once again. This is layer 1, layer 2. Always it doesn't make sense to make this name layer 1, layer 2. In long project you need to specify every part of your org, so you need to rename it. It's very important. So go to the layer option, rename layer. Just rename it bottom layer 2 and top. We can also rename it by double clicking on it. You see this top and middle layer is just unlocked. So how can we lock it? Just go to the layer and this is only show and hide option. You can show and hide this option. We're just going to lock it. You see this lock button is locked, and if we just unlock it, our lock button will be unlocked. You see on the layer panel you can see a eyeball here. If I click the eyeball, the bottom one, and the black shape will be gone because the bottom one has the black shape layer. And if we click on middle eyeball, then above the two will be gone because in the middle one we have these two layer. We need to make the top one at the top. What we need to do, just click on layer menu, move selection to above layer. We have above layer top, and if we want to once again below layer, that means the layer will be gone in middle on. So move selection. You see, in notice one thing, I am selecting this, and after selection, I am just clicking on layer menu and moving selection to the layer below. That means below our top layer, we have middle layer. So if I click this, we see the middle one, and if I click on eyeball, we can see our middle two layer. So I'm going to just select the top one and moving to the above one. And one more thing, this top one at the top one is green, but if I select the top one and click this button, lower the current layer, this will down your top layer. The green, this area will be hide, and that will be covered by yellow, orange layer. That means our orange layer is this one, this middle one. This is our orange layer. If I once again click on the green one, that is that our top one, we can click on this, raise the current layer at the above, or we can also do by going there, lower layer to top. If I once again click on the top layer and go to layer menu, layer to bottom, it will be go below up or a rest of the two layer. So if I click on this, this top one is gone the bottom of the rest of the two layer. I want once again to make this on top, so just go to view and layer to top. Okay, we have this top layer and we have this only three layer, but we want to duplicate the same layer. What we need to do, just go to layer and click on duplicate current layer, or we can also do this by clicking this option called duplicate selected object. That will duplicate only object, but it will not duplicate the layer. I click it on this button and you see this object is duplicated, but I don't want to duplicate. I want to duplicate the layer. Do this, so go to layer option and duplicate current layer. Copy of top layer. If I select this, you see the duplicated one is here, and I can show and hide. You can do this by also using this option, show and hide current layer. Current layer means what layer I am selecting. And I want to delete the copy. I don't want to both of them. Delete current layer. Or we can also do this by using this minus sign. And just select the top copy and press minus. You see the duplicate one is gone. Okay, thank you for watching. And if you like this video, please like, comment, share. If you don't like my videos, what I will say, don't like it.